So this is looking more like a group of three then, rather than a group of four.
I think so.
Okay. Yeah, those 9-inch kind of look close to those 10, as in toes.
Yeah.
The way the toes look. It's a lot of casting material.
Yeah. It's quite the collection.
A lot of walking too, let me tell you. I'm just gonna look around here.
Oh yeah.
There's some gorillas back there. Are some of these from the Patterson film? These ones back here?
Yes.
That's what it looks like.
Obviously the one with the extreme pressure ridge, yeah, release, pressure release. And then those two there are also from the Patterson.
Okay.
And that's one that Roger cast himself. That being the right foot.
Did this and knuckle imprint come from that also?
Nope, that's from the Walla Walla area.
Okay. That's a big hand.
Isn't it? Big, thick thumb.
Yeah.
And then this one is probably also Patty, but cast from the Blue Creek Mountain Road by John Green and Renee DeHinden a month earlier than the film. And that one at the far end is one that was cast presumably by someone else who went to the film site at some point and made a cast from the trackway. And then it circulated around Willow Creek. And Chris Murphy drew attention to that one.
Wow. How many casts do you think you have?
Oh, close to
200. Close to Cantopithecus. Have an idea of if you want to scan any of these?
Oh yeah, I think we'll. I think what we'll do is, you know, once we'll get them all photographed,
uh-huh.
And then I think what I'd like to do is set aside some of the best examples of the three individuals.
Okay.
And if you'll let me hold on to those, and then again, Kent, I don't think we're gonna be able to do it today.
Yeah, you know, you're gonna need a little time for
it's
it.
It's gonna be hard to squeeze it in tomorrow. I didn't. I haven't called the tech over there yet, just because I wasn't sure what we were up against and what.
Okay. Would I have a chance to look at the area where you scan it?
Oh, sure. Oh, we could go over there. You bet.
Okay.
And see.
I like to see what it looks like.
We could even, take an example over and.
Okay. Sounds great.